Balls. Team here from Hard Rock Cafe that got us with so much love and did our show. Thank you so much, guys, from the bottom of my heart. I want to thank Gianni and Sandra Russo, Stardust Entertainment Show, for bringing us here tonight and make this celebration a possibility. Thank you so much, Gianni. Thank you so much, Sandra. I want to introduce to you my team, and please give them a lot of love, okay? Xande, Juninho, Caio, Rony, Raul, Guilherme, Bruna. Let me introduce to you my wife and the big boss, Priscila Freitas.
Yes!
I want to thank Hugo, Hugo Morilla. I want to thank this guy. Our manager and our security, because he looks a lot with Sebastian Stallone. Matheus Anjos, Alec Mendes, Hugo Campos, Marco Chapo, Renan Tenga, and our choreographer, Lulian Cortez. Can we take a photo? It's okay, we can take a photo. Do you remember when we fell in love? We were young and innocent. End the show like this, because no matter what we do on that stage, no matter how far we go with that show, at the end of the day, I'm not Michael. I'm just a fan. I'm just Rodrigo Chiesa.
Yes!
I'm not trying to be Michael. No one can be Michael. Michael is one of a kind. This is the way I found to show the world that Michael changes so many lives around the world.
Yes.
He changed my life. I learned how to speak in English by myself just to know what about his songs. So if I said something wrong, please forgive me. Yeah. I like to say that I'm not an artist that discovered that could be a Michael impersonator. I'm a fan by imitating my idol discovered that could be an artist. You know?
Yes!
Michael changed my life. I'm from Brazil, from a place that you guys have no idea. If it wasn't Michael, I'd probably not be here today. So Michael opened my eyes to music, to dance, and opened the doors for me to travel the world. And that's my way to say, Michael, thank you so much. You know, Michael will always be one of a kind, and Michael will live forever.
Yes, absolutely.
It was a very special week for all of us, and this is our very last show here, and I really hope to be back here and perform again.
Yes!
Hope to see you guys someday.
Come back!
Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Really. My name is Rodrigo Teaser, and if you guys want to talk to me, just call me in any social media. I'm the one who take care of it. It would be a pleasure, okay? Woo! All the songs, all the costumes, all the choreographies that we does here tonight doesn't belong to me, belong to him. I just take to have fun, but I get to give him back.
Thank you.
The show belongs to him. He ends the show. Atlantic City, thank you so much.
Thank you.